Hey guys, welcome to my 100 plus sub special. Today I'll be answering your questions that you guys asked me on my Discord servers. There is a couple categories, so let's get started. The first category is AFS questions. What first inspired the story of AFS? AFS was inspired mostly to become an actual animation production by Shifting Roots, but the storyline is basically a whole bunch of different OCs I had that I threw together into one world and area and time, so yeah. Which of the four main characters in AFS is your favorite? It would probably have to be Peach Snow. I love her storyline so much, but I'm not going to spoil it, so that's all I'm saying. Magi's Rebellion's questions is the next category. Who is your favorite in Magi's Rebellion? It'd probably be Zakiya because she was the first human OC that I had, so she's very special to me. Next up is YouTube channel questions or questions that have to do with my online appearance. What inspired me to start my art career? A lot of creators on YouTube, such as Peppermint Moss, Ghostbite, Tennille Flowers, Moon Kitty, and Blixme, and many, many others that I just don't remember the names of. When did you start getting into art? Probably around 6th grade was when. What has been your favorite art piece up to date? It would probably have to be this one with Nightstar, Turtle Paw, and my OC Glacier Fang's family, and it was very emotional to draw, and I love it really much. What can you draw but also can't draw? Probably dogs and wolves. They're similar to cats, but I'm still not fantastic at it like other creators I've seen. How did you meet MeTaco15? So I'm pretty sure we first met on Tori's server when I advertised for AFS, and then we became friends after we went on a VC to try to play a game, but that ended up not working out, so we just started talking, and it was awesome, and now I see her as one of my closest friends online. Why did you change your name? I changed it because I want to start making content other than Warriors, and Timber Thistle was a Warriors OC name of mine that I used as my name, but I'm starting to do other things that aren't Warriors, so I wanted to have a clean slate name. What slash who inspired you to animate? YouTube creators that I mentioned before, and just maps in general, because I really wanted to be a part of them because they were so amazing. Favorite animation? My favorite animation is the Oh My God, Did You Call Me Baby animation meme that I did a while back. You gotta scroll pretty much all the way down to find it on my YouTube now. Favorite map I've completed? The favorite map I've completed is Your Love Is Like Springtime, because that's also the only one I've completed, but it's lovely. And if you mean like map part, I would say the Briar Star AU map that was originally for Lunar Tempest. I'm really proud of the backgrounds in that, that's why. Favorite completed map I'm in is probably the Egg Hunt map by Lunar Tempest that was posted on Easter Day, and it was really fun, and I love that map. The next category is favorite questions, which means I'm answering questions that ask me what my favorite of something is. My favorite OC is probably Glacier Fang, as you might have been able to tell. My favorite animal? I don't really have a favorite animal because it's really hard to pick, and they're all unique in their own way. My favorite food. Now, my favorite snack food is bell peppers, and my favorite meal is chili and cinnamon rolls. Don't say it's disgusting if you haven't tried it. And when you try it, make sure you make the cinnamon rolls homemade. It's literally the best. Favorite board game is the Clue, the board game. Favorite warrior ship is Briar XJ. It's adorable, and I love it so much. Favorite OC ship is Glacier X Lurk, my two OCs. Glacier, of course, she went deaf, and Lurk was there for her, and it's really adorable, and I love their relationship so much. Favorite meme would probably be the animation one I did of Mousefur Does Not Need Friends. Favorite color is teals and blues. The next category is personal questions, which are questions just about myself in general. Do you have kids? No. I'm not over 18, so no. Anime. I do not watch anime, so no. Which is easier to draw, birds or cats? Cats. Sand or gravel? Gravel, because sand gets everywhere, it gets hot, and it's painful. Water or air? air. Dirt or mud? Mud. Drawing or animating? Probably drawing, because it takes less test. Cars or bikes? I'd have to say, I guess, cars. Soda or water? I know it's unhealthy, but I like soda more. Fire or water? Water? Horses or dolphins? I guess I would say dolphins. Make a character. I would make a pale tortoiseshell, not tortoiseshell, pale calico, fluffy cat with like the back fluff, with, that's blind, that has two different colored eyes, I guess, I don't know. Pen or pencil? Pen. I like pen better. Window or mirror? Window. No. Cats or dogs? Cats. I'm gonna go with cats. That's all the questions I've received, so here is some fan art of my new Sona and some of my OCs that wonderful people on Discord and other places have drawn for me. So thank you very much, and enjoy these artworks.
I am, but still you want me. Stress lines and cigarettes, politics and deficits, late bills and overages.